all of the cameras in the future will follow the actor. They will focus automatically. You won't have a man behind the camera. And most of the actors in the future will be phased out. What they'll do is photograph the head in all positions with the lips moving in every which way and generate their own characters. On television, you will have announcers that do not exist. They will be generated images in color, the sweet old lady with the gray hair. Everything will be simulated, and you will learn to love those actors. And a person once said to me, well, surely if I know the images are generated, they're not real, I'm not going to respond. Do you know how many people weep at Walt Disney's color drawings?